My mother broke my heart at 8, pulled me from comfort like child from socket, but I still got electrocuted. Fried my trust while I drowned in my tears. Mama taught me blurry eyes and snot nose means love. That you're my daughter so I can hurt you, tear you down emotionally, but build you physically. Teach you beauty beats peace of mind. My mama taught me to fight over lust and get beat while in love. Taught me she was weak, let my father use and abuse. She posed for flicks so he could get a quick check and dip. My mother dipped out on me. Left me at 2 months old because she couldn't do it. It being my mother, like she hadn't done it twice before, but she came back 5 years later as an unfamiliar face, and I began to sink. The older I got, the deeper I fell into weekends at grandma's, almost reaching the horizon, till Sunday night anchor start pulling me back. 5 years of drowning, and I thought I seen your arms reaching to save me. But it was your boat, you fled again, so I taught myself to swim. Taught myself to stand tall when knees get weak, to swim under because I cannot walk on water. I don't receive miracles. I fought currents because I can't trust myself to float. But I let me drown too. My life jacket died when I was 11. She never let me drown. That's why she gave me swim lessons. You never taught me to keep men from swimming in my waters. So I had to teach myself. I placed warning signs of drowning hazard to protect them from my oceans. I had to protect myself from you. You'd be more distant relative than mother. I don't see me in your eyes. I spent my life in blue seas, not brown rivers. You say you've cried rivers for me. You've dripped me into your prayers to a God I don't even fuck with. I never met the man upstairs. You'd always make them leave before I woke up. Sometimes I wish you would have gotten an abortion. Laid your body on cold still water, placed your heels into frozen stirrups and let them take me. Or maybe miscarriage, because I'll never miss the feeling of you carrying me. But I thank you for the C-section I never asked for. I thank you for the labor I never asked for. This E-section that is giving me a chance to show my future kids the sea I've called life. I'll hold their hand when waves get too high to see the sun. I'll tell them to look at me. When they're tired and they fought too many currents alone, I'll be their life jacket.